So I mean, like, who is the role model behind you, who actually encouraged you, or I mean, like, who supported you?
So initially it was my mom. Uh-huh. And it's a funny story because like I was never like the pageant type. I was very shy. I didn't have as much confidence in myself, but then she was the one who said like, look.
I mean like, other than this, you told you are a, I mean like, I follow you on Facebook and you're a mm-hmm. singer too. So what all
yes.
special talents do you have other than?
Yeah, so I enjoy singing. I grew up classically trained, and then uh-huh. I was in the opera class as well, but then I also did belly dancing.
Uh-huh.
And my mom, I actually learned a little bit from her because she was a classical dancer, uh-huh. but I kind of got more into belly dancing through that, and I like.
And regarding this, the suicide prevention,
mm-hmm.
what actually inspired your to go into that path, to go ahead
yeah.
and to prevent that? I mean, like, what was the inspiration behind
that? So, 5 years ago, I lost someone very close to me to suicide. He was someone I knew since middle school.
Uh-huh.
And I remember I was 19 when I got the news.
Is there any way that we can actually help from our end to
mm-hmm.
be a part of your team to spread this awareness and...
Yeah, of course. Like I said, just to really reach out to someone, look for these warning signs. If you notice a friend or family member is sleeping too much or not sleeping enough, eating too much, not eating enough, is drinking, is like kind of isolated, just go up to them and talk to them and say, hey, are you okay? Is there anything I can do for you? And then if they do, you know, have those symptoms and then you feel like they're suicidal,